So you got Jack running again, huh? Nice job. We're gonna need him.
Yeah. He's got a few new tricks to show you, too.
Roger that, 06.
Well, at least we got air support for a change.
Thank you. can start landing troops. We've taken out the catapult and the gas barges.
Pilots are reporting at least two more artillery positions further inland. We have very few aircraft left, Cog. I cannot commit them until those catapults are taken out.
We'll find them. Stand by. Okay, move out. Let's put those assholes out of business.
Yo, check out this fancy shit! Goddamn five-star hotel!
Yeah, but look what happens when you don't tip the bellhop.
The future got him. Rests with you. When the
Whoa, what the hell is she selling?
Our most valued citizens will rebuild humanity.
Azura was a bunker for the Cog's elite, so they could hide until the war was over. The last war.
Research staff?
Hard to say. I can't tell whether their coats were white or not. This is the last Cog base the grubs would find. Makes sense to evacuate your key scientists here.
Like Prescott evacuated your father?
Yeah, maybe. Dad? Looks like they've killed everyone.
I think I was the only human they needed alive. Marcus, I can explain about Mira.
Dad, it can wait. Where are we?
You're near the hydroelectric dam. You've still got some way to go to reach the tower.
Okay, Dad, we're coming. Sweet. Drop those Reavers, people!
Captain, once we get you out, what do we need to do to activate your weapon?
I've got the command keys here. That's all I need to trigger it.
Professor, this is Damon Baird. How does this thing work?
Ah, Baird, yes. Prescott mentioned you. Think of it as a neutron bomb without the blast. One that only kills Lamp and Self.
Got it.
In all of us.
Alrighty then. Looking forward to that.
Sweet.
Help me with this.
Siege beast!
Yeah.
reinforcements waiting! Trescu, the Starks have shown up. You got a visual on us?
They're appearing everywhere, Phoenix. Stand by. We are diverting a Raven to your position. Just get your father's weapon deployed and finish this.
Okay, run! Get to the building now!
Marcus. Can I ask how,
the bomb works? Didn't my father tell you that?
No. Dom. I just want to know.
Let's just get through this first.
Counseling is available 26 hours a day.
Look at this place.
We thought
I knew Prescott. Makes me sick to think he had this $1 trillion panic room all those years where we were starving and dying.
But he stayed with us all that time. I don't get it.
So the professor says we're all infected with this lambent shit?
Everything and everyone. Emulsion's a parasitic life form.
God damn. The friggin' miracle fuel's alive. Can he really kill it all?
Hey, we came all this way for Marcus's dad. Show some goddamn faith.
Well, at least I'll die knowing I guessed right.
You're not gonna die, Baird. Nobody else is gonna die.
Has your dad tested this bomb thing, Marcus?
Can we kill this goddamn noise?
Okay, Faith. Yeah, got it.
We're here. Just working out how to bypass this fireplace.
I can hear it, Marcus. And Mira's tracking you. Watch your back.
Yeah, she's been on our asses the whole way. Stand by.
Yeah!
coming!
Inside and barricade the doors. Look, if we've all got a dose of this glowy emulsion, isn't your dad's bomb or whatever going to affect us too? You know, fatally? You think he'd risk that?
It will work. Don't worry. And trust me, Corporal Baird. I've tested it.
Lock the door! Come on, quick!
That won't stop us, Doc. It'll just piss off the drudges for a few minutes.
Well, that'll have to do. Dad, we're in. The Lamina are right behind us. Where's your lab?
On the top floor. Watch out for Queen Mira, Marcus. She's desperate.
Dad, what's Mira up to? In your message, you said she doesn't realize you can't save the Locust.
This is a last stand for the Locust, too, Marcus. My device will kill the emulsion, but it'll harm the Locust, too.
I'm not seeing the downside here.
I needed more time. Just like E-Day.
Yeah, we'll talk about it. Hold on.
E-Day? What the hell is he talking about?
I'm not sure we want to know.
Quiet, people. Grubs up ahead.
Marcus,
we ain't sneaking past him, are we? We got a score to settle.
Yeah, we have.
Surprise, bitches! We've got him!
Quiet, people. Grubs up ahead.
Marcus, we ain't sneaking past him, are we? We got a score to settle.
Yeah, we have.
Surprise, bitches! We back!
Quiet, people. Grubs up ahead.
Marcus, we ain't sneaking past them, are we? We got a score to settle. Surprise, bitches! We back!
Good to go.
only way up.
I don't see the elevator cars. Must be at the top.
Shit! Who they build this for anyway?
It's a frickin' palace. Thanks, Prescott. Good use of my taxes. Fix this.
Marcus, I'm responsible for so many deaths. This is where I can put some things right.
You didn't start this war. You're ending it.
There was a time when I thought I could talk our way out of it.
What happens when you set off your glowy killer, Professor? Are we gonna feel anything?
That depends on how far the emulsion has colonized your cells, Damon. You have a fever, intense muscle pain.
No.
Then you'll be fine.
Or not so fine, maybe.
God damn it, Jack! Where are those elevators?
Taking the own sweet time.
It'll be slow going up, too. Just saying.
Marcus!
still a couple of floors below you.
I can hear the locusts right outside my door. They're waiting for you.
I won't disappoint them.
Phoenix, what a loyal son you are. But I can't let you release your father.
Come on, keep heading upstairs.
Thanks, bitch. Cole, you know that my enemy's enemy is my friend shit? But we can forget that.
Marcus! I gave your father nearly 20 years to deal with the mammoth. He will deal with it, but not at my people's expense.
Mira said 20 years. Anyone else here 20 years? Because that was before D-Day, right?
Don't listen to that bitch! Get upstairs! Split up! We need covering!
Just the counterweight. See the cables?
Good call. Come on, they've got to be anchored nearby.
It'll make the building unstable.
Beats being roasted.
Dig in, baby.
Solved. We're on our way.
Solved? You mean dead?
That was the idea, Dad. Yeah.
Oh. I see.
Don't waste your sympathy. Are the grubs still outside your lab?
Yes, they'll be covering the elevators, too. Find another route. There's a service hatch in the shaft somewhere.
We're looking. Jack, slow the lift. That's it, Jack. Stop the lift.
Okay, I really need to know what Mira was yapping about. She knew your dad before E-Day? How? I mean, she looks human. Did she join the Locust Country Club for shits and giggles or something?
The bitch was just jerking his chain, man.
Maybe not.
Sweet.
The grubs are waiting for Elamir Ray. So...
Outside your lab, Dad.
Okay, let's follow the wires on the floor. There'll be more grubs waiting at the end. One lock down, Dad. One more to go. Two, Dad. We're heading back.
Marcus, Anya. It's good to see you again. I never thought I would. I'm so sorry about Dom.
Hard to know where to begin, Dad.
Yes. I always wondered what I'd say to you if I ever saw you again. But we always run out of time. Just my insurance. It won't work without command keys. The same failsafe I designed into the Hammer of Dawn. I'm an old hand at mass destruction, aren't I? I've had years to think things over, Marcus. You and Anya, all of you, live your lives to the fullest when this is over. Promise me you'll all do that. No regrets, no looking back.
Yeah, sure, Dad. We better get going.
If the emulsion hadn't reached a critical stage, I might have found a way to save the Locust as well. And they could have gone back underground.
Tell me you don't feel sorry for them.
Responsible, not sorry. It's my fault they're here, Marcus. I failed to stop the emulsion spreading all those years ago. It drove the Locust out of their warrens. I tried to persuade Mira to keep her people underground, but they couldn't. So then...
Wait. Did I hear right? The government knew E-Day was coming, and none of you bothered to warn us?
No, just me. Even Prescott didn't know. Not until much later. I had so many ideas. Just too little time.
Dad, stop this. Come on.
Well, what else don't we know?
You're a scientific man. Look at this later and try to understand what I wanted to do and what I had to do.
Yo, less talking, more walking?
So much since I last saw them.
Just keep your head down!
Thank you.
Don't worry, we'll hold them off!
Adam! Stop this!
Dad. Keep going.
Yeah.
there!
You leave me no choice!
Marcus! Hold her off! She'll destroy the whole chamber!
We're trying! Hold on!
Adam! This ends now! Except that your species will die!
Good, it's off the tower! Now bring it down and hammer it! Over its life cycle. So I injected myself with it to accelerate things.
Oh my God.
Dad, you saw what it did to humans and Mercy.
it.
Let's go, Dad. This tower's too unstable now.
I'm sorry, Marcus. I'm not going to make it.
It's okay. I'll carry you.
Marcus, the emulsion developed faster in me because I forced it to. I had to find out how it reproduced.
What are you talking about? Oh, shit. No. You are not going to die.
It's too late, Marcus. Every cell in my body's breaking down. And this is going to happen to every contaminated cell on Sera. It has to.
No, goddammit, I can't lose you again.
I'm glad I was able to see you again, Marcus. Now go and live for me.
God!
Dad, no. He's gone. He's gone! He's gone. Hold your fire.
Ah, so pious and immoral, even now.
Is that what you think?
Your father always thought he had all the answers, but he had none. Nothing but clever ways to kill. The Hammer of Dawn, Jacinta, and now this. And his arrogance finally killed him.
Feel that? That's from Dom. And everyone else you killed, you bitch.
Whatever it takes, I'm here.
What's left, Anya? What have we got left now?
Tomorrow, Marcus. We finally got a tomorrow.
Marcus Phoenix from the Pendulum Wars. Never enough. Yeah!